Dr. Marcantel. This is another in our series of informational videos about your health concerns. What are bioidentical hormones and how are they used? Hormones in our bodies are made in different quantities during the various phases of our lives. In order for us to feel good and for our bodies to function properly, it's important to maintain a proper balance of these hormones. For younger women, an improper balance can lead to PMS and irregular menstrual cycles. For older women, a hormonal imbalance can result in many of the symptoms we associate with perimenopause and menopause, such as hot flashes, night sweats, sleep difficulties, and many other problems. The traditional medical treatment for hormonal imbalances is hormone replacement therapy, sometimes called HRT, using synthetic estrogen and progestin. In 2002, a large study called the Women's Health Initiative raised concerns about the safety and side effects of traditional HRT. The study indicated that women who use these products for several years were at greater risk for heart disease, breast cancer, stroke, and blood clots. In seeking a safer alternative to synthetic hormone replacement therapy, many women and their doctors are turning to bioidentical hormone replacement therapy. Bioidentical hormones are derived from soy and yam extracts that have the same molecular structure as the hormones your body produces. Because they are more natural, our bodies can metabolize them as they were designed to do, minimizing the side effects. Another big advantage of bioidentical hormones is that they are tailor-made for you. A compounding pharmacy provides the exact dosage of hormones that your doctor thinks is right for you. Thanks for listening in, and I'll see you next time.